Hello guys, today we're going to do
the importance of fine motor skills in early childhood development.